Listen, I'm just worried that the computer might never work again and I might have to buy a new one.